Sources telling CNN that Trump's phone call Saturday with Australia's Prime Minister, a close ally, got heated. In the call, Trump questioned a deal to take in asylum seekers. The leak pushing the Prime Minister into a corner.
I've seen that report, and I'm not going to comment on the conversation. The President assured me that he would continue with honour the agreement.
The agreement, signed under President Obama, allowed more than 1,200 asylum seekers stuck on Nauru and Manus Islands to be relocated into the US. Human rights groups have called the conditions in the Australian-run detention centres appalling. One Iranian asylum seeker telling CNN, "We are not toys to play with." But the deal grates with Trump's ban on refugees. And sources say Trump complained on the call that the asylum seekers, some already going through strict vetting, could be the next Boston bomber.
Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull. Prime Minister, good afternoon.
Hey, great, Ben. Good to be with you.
Is it really great?
Turnbull went on talk radio to insist the deal was done after some Trump Twitter diplomacy.
Donald Trump says, "Do you believe it? The Obama administration agreed to take thousands of illegal immigrants from Australia. Why? I will study this dumb deal."
Well, that is his tweet. I'm telling you what has been said to us and what's been said by his spokesman and what has been said by his embassy.
An extraordinary squabble with one of America's closest allies. Australia has fought alongside American troops in every major conflict since World War II. It's one of the so-called Five Eyes countries that widely shares intel with American security agencies. But a government official familiar with Trump's calls with foreign leaders says that when the president encounters a policy challenge, even with friends, he responds, quote, with a tantrum.